Sunday. We are out and about and we are on our way to Dunster Castle.
Yeah.
If we can get in, it shuts in about an hour.
I thought it was 7 to 5.
7 to 3, mate.
Oh. It isn't too big there, is it?
No, it's not too big, but the village is quite cute as well. Got nice old pubs and stuff.
But yeah, fucking hell, there's like a church over there, like the spire has like come off and there's like a pole going up it and a scaffolding attached to the side of the place. That looks sketchy as hell. You can see it through the middle here. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, Sammy.
Doubt it. Yeah. Kind of, but not really.
But yeah, this is a really cool castle.
It is. And in the dungeon, which is the first bit that you walk into, they found a skeleton.
Was it Skellington?
Skellington. Was it as a 7 foot?
He was 7 foot tall.
Yeah.
That was mad. Back then, they probably would just killed him. He's like, what the hell are you?
Yeah. Maybe.
See? Oh, that's the wrong side of it.
No.
But yeah, we're on another like little history tour.
Tour. Yeah, so we're gonna go up to the castle first, obviously, because that shuts soon. And then we'll walk around the little bit of village that is there.
Yeah.
Because it's cute and old.
And because I'm craving a Guinness for some reason. I just like...
I think because we were talking about it a lot yesterday, weren't we?
No, it was before that. Because that new one's out, the one with the little canister, you like pour it over real nice.
Yeah.
I think Six Nations is on. We see every. What is it? Antique shop? Sorry.
Junk shop. Get on.
Oh, there's a forklift in there.
I'm certified.
Harry Dog, it's me.
Yeah.
But yeah. So, oh, I think I can see it.
That's not the castle, I don't think. I think that is just a random church on here.
It's just a trick one. It's just like a painting of one.
It might. Oh, I don't know.
No.
But yeah. I can't remember what I'm saying because you just said junk. We're on our way to the castle. We're going to the village. Tom wants a Guinness.
That's yeah.
Yeah. And that's it.
And we'd like to say thank you for watching our old history National Trust videos.
Yeah.
We're not on a mission, we just love to keep history going and people being interested in cool shit.
Yeah, that's what, like, I don't think people realise. Oh, there it is, sorry, let me just show you quick.
Oh, fuck hell.
It's up there.
That's insane.
In the middle. That's where we're going to be going up.
Also, from the John Deere Combine Harvester over there. For a farm.
I don't know if you can see it, the hedges in the way.
Oh, fuck. Sick.
Just imagine what it looks like if it is in
there. Green and yellow wheels, there we go.
There he is, there he is. I don't know if I caught that. I hit the camera on the window a bit, so. Source.
Yeah, keep watching these because it's.
Yeah, because.
You learn some stuff hopefully from us, maybe. Not.
We love going. You've got to go left, by the way. Yeah, we love coming to like National Trust places. I think we've said this before. We just love National Trust and what they do or what they are for and shit.
Yeah.
Or, you know, I literally just told you to turn
left. Oh no, it said left, but then it said no.
Right, now you go up here and go.
God damn it!
Tom always misses the turn up. Tell him where to go. And what does he do?
He's watching the.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because I thought he sent it to the Dunster Village. Mm. Alright, I'll have to do a little loop around. Sorry, time's not against us or anything.
Don't worry, not in a rush to get to the castle or anything.
Oh, it's like another car park.
This is a village car park.
Cold and hot! But yeah. We. Love National Trust because it's like the best deal in history.
Yeah, it's really cheap, especially if you're under 25 as well, because they do like a young adults membership for the year, and I think it's only like 30 quid for the whole year, and we did that, didn't we? And then we turned 25 and then we're like
But then like if you use it enough, you think what the entry is to some of these places.
Yeah, and it's all over the world as well, it's not just UK.
Are they all over the world?
Yeah.
What? But like, so, just in like Somerset, there's so much history.
Yeah.
And you can't imagine what the cost is to upkeep it.
No, exactly. Just literally paying what, it was like £90 each for the year?
Yeah. Put it this way, imagine having like, a nice castle you go around, or a block of flats. Because that's what it would be, ladies and gentlemen. Stop flats!
Stop flats, isn't that, tyre?
Cheers, dears.
Thank you. No, they're run flats, aren't they?
They are run flats. Stop flats. That's what a normal tyre is. If it gets flat, they just stop.
We stop, we flat. But yeah, we were just blacked for like 5 minutes.
Sorry, all razzle dazzle joined us again.
Go on, no. Keep going. I can't see that because you're in the way. Keep going.
Fucking way.
You still can't see it. There he is. Little razzle dazzle, look at him. Oh my god.
He was at Nunny Castle.
What the hell?
Look, castle birds following us.
This is Nature Channel again. Hello. Welcome to Tom and Sammy's Nature Channel.
Your child.
There's a car coming down. It's a single track, we're passing like bits.
Oh, he's already.
Oh, he's, yeah,
oh, what a legend, what a beauty.
Gent. Beautiful.
Thank you, sir. Watch me take out a pole now.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oh, it looks pretty busy in here, doesn't it?
It does. I just park up there.
Ooh. Yeah, that's the Tesla, too. Opposite to cars.
Nice. I swear I hate people starting. My nose is starting to really itch.
Point it to the BMW, the rims. Yeah.
Okay.
And obviously, you get your National Trust. It's free parking. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dog getting rubbed off.
Oh, he's been for good monkeys. Yes, and round Cornwall is really handy to have because literally all the car parks down there are National Trust, so you get free parking. I'm going to put the camera away now because we're going to be watched by a child family.
That's what I'm parking next to with the BMW rims.
Right, okay. Oh no, maybe not, they're going off somewhere else. They're like staring at us. I get really like, I don't mind out and about walking around with the camera, but when we're sat in a car just filming ourselves, I feel a bit weird.
Especially when you just walk directly to us.
Yeah, and then verge off. But yeah, we're going to walk up now. Quickly get in before 2 o'clock in case 2 o'clock's the cut-off time.
Yeah, well, we're not outside his drink or anything.
We'll see you in a sec.
In a second. Dupont.
Dupont. Here it is, we're walking up to it now.
I should say mean.
Huh?
I should say mean.
Yeah. Through the trees, see our car? That hairy hat.
My throat is killing because yesterday we had some really hot like rice cake, noodles.
Well, yeah. Buka?
Bulldog.
Buddock.
Bulldog. It's got an L in there somewhere. Yeah, we'll post a picture. We had to take a picture in the shop because it was like
yeah.
Amazing.
But oh my god, they were so yummy.
And I've got another pack when I get home, but they're like the actual noodle ones.
Yeah, I haven't.
Hey, because you had yours last night, you greedy bitch. You make it sound like I'm not giving you anything.
Yeah, you're really rude. You don't get me anything.
Yeah, my throat feels like a little cold coming, but I keep telling myself, it's not cold. I can't possibly have another illness. There's no way.
Exactly. So no, you haven't got one then. That's how it is, isn't it?
Right. No, man. No, man. That our little, yeah.
We're going to the reception, and then we'll film again in a sec. This doesn't do it justice, but this is steep. My glutes are killing.
The bloke just said, oh, we've just seen you, like, no. As a doppelganger thing. So we've got, I mean, it's one of us going to die today.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Leg day pain.
Hamstring and glute day. Fucking pain.
Muck pain.
Taking on my breathing.
No one can.
Might be better you filming if I'm breathing on the camera.
I'm still breathing as well. Oh, this is the crypt. We'll go there first.
Castle entrance. Yeah, in there.
We use the crypt first?
Yeah, we'll go in there after. What's that? Oh, the gatehouse. Oh, I love how they do like little libraries.
How big is that really? That's the 7-foot man's door.
That's cool.
What's your food like there? People were his daughters.
Fuck. Yeah, so this was the bit where they found the skeleton, wasn't it?
I've always done that with the crypt.
Oh, maybe, I can't remember.
Okay, so this is dungeon.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do a pause to read.
The oubliette, I suppose that's how you say it. And it's a 13th
century gateway. Come on, I'm talking if you like. I can hear you. Find something cool.
I think there's old square screws as well. That's a trimming hazard. Health and safety should know about that. Yeah, I was looking at the Edison bulbs last time. You can get them quite reasonable now. I think we do need them.
What is it?
You know the Edison bulbs or the old style bulbs? Oh, look at that.
Oh my god. Right.
Great.
going in.
Press back now, fine.
Yeah. Sure that. The size of that. Doesn't do it justice, it's fucking huge. This is the outer hall. Oh, they're grand chairs, aren't they? Got different artwork on both of them.
Again, that was like carved by some expert, and now they just push out chairs at IKEA for like, I didn't care how much they are.
No.
You'd rather pay for like some shit like that if you could afford them, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah, 100%. Oh, they got these again.
That's what you won't see as well. When you're like into like history now, like those kind of like carvings and joints and stuff, you won't get.
No.
Because it's just going to be a dying breed because people want shit quick and cheap, don't they?
Yeah.
Like that. Someone made all those.
Well, it's all one, what is it called? Manufacturer.
Yeah, it's just.
In and out quick.
Yeah. And that. Imagine trying to get someone out, like a random person to build a cabinet like that. Even a professional wouldn't make it up to the standard these days.
That clock over there as well. I have to keep talking.
That's just a self-playing piano, it's not like a recorder.
Oh, okay.
If I can shoot it, I've got the bubble sensor.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I can't believe we do that.
Oh, yes. I assume we go this way next.
Huh?
This way, then I suppose we come down that way, maybe.
Oh. Something's playing that. Oh, nearly.
Oh, wow. Oh, go and hit the gong.
Oh,
there's an actual piano you can play.
I can.
Tom, you're welcome to try the gong, but you've got to be gentle.
Oh, isn't that good?
Yeah, that's what I was actually just saying. Wish you could just whack it. Oh, they got a proper fire going.
I've always been like, make sure you take a picture in every room because there's a ghost in every room.
Yeah, I was hoping for that.
Yeah.
He told us to go to every window and take a picture because each view is beautiful. Oh my god, you can see the sea.
Oh my god.
That
was mine and Sammy's little game, and we're going to have to call them all. Who could see the sea first?
I think that's everyone's game, to be honest.
I didn't hear of it until you told me.
Oh, we used to play it when we were younger.
These are black.
They look good, aren't they? For everyone's enjoy it.
What?
I want to play it.
Oh, you want to play it? Oh my god.
What's
your play? Moonlight Sonata.
I can play that. Like, I don't want to show off my body was trying to
do. Ah, yeah, you fell.
Yeah, I failed. I got too much pressure on me. You know.
I can, but that's one thing I wish I could learn.
You can play that better than me, though.
I used to be able to do like, the arrow on the G string. You know, the...
No.
Johann Sebastian Bach.
No, not at all. Whoa, look at the ceiling.
Pardon me, that was the forward.
Or excuse me more. Say that again. Yeah.
Sauce dishes, I suppose.
Oh my god, they're actually really cute.
This is Downton Abbey, isn't it?
Yeah. That's kind of a bit odd. Keeping it classical.
Yeah.
Well, it's actually later than that. 1935.
Yeah.
Dunster Abbey's the First World War.
King Charles dressing room.
What were you a bit blurry? Very close, come on, you can do it. I believe in you.
No.
Hey, there we go. Tom's got the magic touch.
Damn straight.
Little fake fire there, which is really cute. You can see the view out that window very well. That gooseberry. We're blurry again. Talk.
Why do I talk to it and hear my voice?
Because it zooms in on your voice.
What's that? It zooms in on your voice?
Yeah, it finds out where the noise is coming from and then zooms in. There we go.
This reminds me of Clarkson's Farm. Like, see, if you come here, the BBC told us to be a bit wider with our... What does he say? Oh, yeah. How he says it now, but it's like, you've got every type of middle-aged white man.
Yeah.
Every type of 60-year-old white man.
Ah, the Cupid, a little bit.
Some big bad screen music on there.
I have to keep talking over it.
That's what we get like, that is like, fire hoses.
Yeah, wow. In the house. Yeah, listening to the kitchen stuff. Are they actually talking to you?
They are saying something. Where's the fucking dog with it? There.
What are they saying?
Are the potatoes ready for tomorrow?
Yeah.
Potatoes don't take long to...
They can hear that.
How long does the potato take to do?
Well...
That's a cute.
Don't know.
9 months to be born, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. You're funny. Okay, out this one, we've got a lovely view of where we came in. Lovely, lovely. I just ruined all this. Set it out.
I guarantee it's... That's your dinner. That's your start there. That's...
Wait, does it go...
Yeah, the same. It... Yeah, exactly the same. So that'd be it. You'd always do two
so
smaller
for the starters. Starter.
Sorbet.
So that's sorbet. Is that sorbet? No, that's dessert. I think that's sorbet. I don't know. I don't know, we need to up our game.
I can't spare it. I can...
Nah, I don't think it is. Oh, we need to smush it up. Gotta reset it for the next person.
I don't know, it's right anyway.
Oh, there, so you can see us. Hey. Tom's gonna have to see. Oh, press the button to see if the cook is ready to send food up. Y'all ready? I mean, I was expecting that to move, but it didn't. Ready! little old radio. Do you reckon this is original, Tom?
It's a 1960s kitchen. I'm going to send a picture of my mum, she'll know about this.
Yeah, definitely. But look, it's almost like our cooker at home, with the gaps at the side.
I prefer that one, though.
Please don't open me, this is what I look inside.
Oh.
That just makes me want to open it, though.
Yeah, now it's definitely lovely right inside.
Ah, can you see our car from here?
I can, yeah.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, someone's there now, then. I think nobody's moved.
Oh no. I have to keep talking over the music. It's about the kitchen.
They reduced me. I'm 96 now. Down straight.
God, you want to go on the piano so bad, don't you?
No. Yeah.
You can play Cowboys by from Hell on there.
Right. Or should I like a tail, you know, on this?
Yeah, flick it out. Damn. You're like hunched over, like really. I want to see if I can remember a Corpse Bride a minute.
Oh, God.
Watch it, because I've got nails as well.
Watch it.
Watch
it. Oh, that's well off. Oh. That's off.
That's off, isn't it?
Lower again. It's lower again. Listen to me.
Thank you.
Hope you get it.
You did good though, you did the first bit, so...
I need to practice it again.
Yeah, if only someone bought you a keyboard.
If only we had a fucking table to play on. I almost tripped there. I almost tripped on that. I kind of saved myself.
Race upstairs.
No. I've got a freaking stone in my shoe, haven't I? It's not focusing.
Kind of playing itself,
though. Yeah, it like stops, I think. I need to get the stone out of my shoe. Go and film what's in those cabinets. That looks really cool.
Can you take the envelope?
No, I'm taking it. I'm sorry.
I'm taking my shoes out. A little medicine cabinet. Fireman's helmets, I think. Yeah. Are the cannonballs or shot puts? I'm gonna say cannonballs, probably for hair.
Yeah.
It's mental, like that. Why can't men dress like that anymore? You feel lush, wouldn't you? Yeah. Do you not like my filming?
If you go a bit too erratic.
What?
Like, film one thing and then you have to shoot over to the next thing straight away. Got a, you know, pan. 18th century whip. Kinky.
Do you know, people, if the sound of the whip is not actually the whip on itself, it's the sonic boom.
Yep. I mean, that's quite a nice view as well, look at it.
Quite a nice view, just sound a bit of it. Imagine this on a summer's... No, not summer, actually, for that. Winter's morning with game soup. And a glass of port.
I'd rather have just a port. Okay. About the game.
Okay. I can't actually remember it being this nice.
No.
No, I know it was amazing, but like it just wasn't better. Yeah.
A lot better than I remember. Oh, look at the little stag. Oh, I like that.
Would you let us get a stag head for our base?
Yeah, but I like the gothic ones with the skulls.
Painted black, okay.
You know the skull with the antlers?
Yeah.
I like them.
They had them on the way, did you see them?
No. Look, it's a castle. You can go play Dungeons and Dragons.
I'm not sure that's how it works, Sammy.
What do you mean?
Pegasus, either or not.
A dragon.
One play.
Again, I reckon dragons existed.
Oh yeah, definitely. Like, why else would they make them up, you know?
Scientists arguing the fact that we could have, because their bones and their wings
would have dissolved,
but perished.
Yeah.
So all these things that you think, like, imagine that T-Rex with, like, wings. Could have been.
Yeah.
But it was technically a big bird, wasn't it?
They don't have had feathers or not. So it could have been a big, humongous feathered creature.
Yeah, true.
Could have, would have, should have.
Should have, would have, could have.
How's
that? Oh.
Wisteria bedroom.
Isn't wisteria a plant?
Yeah, what's the thing that grows inside your house usually?
Oh, what? Oh, that's cool.
Not ivy, but yeah, there's another one.
People but, okay.
Really protected over it for some reason. It's like.
See the little top hat on the stool as well?
Yeah, proper. Proper outfit.
Oh, I love it. It'll be so cozy, won't it?
Yeah. What about that? Like the night out, which is like smoking and drinking, wasn't it? Just like sitting in the shower and just like smoking, drink.
Yeah. drinking, fight.
Watching TV.
Ah, yes, a toilet.
I have not seen what's in the wild.
I've never seen what this is. Pretty cute, peaky. Ah, yes, the bathroom. Oh, imagine soaking in that. We can actually soak together for once.
No, so look at people alive.
Holding it around, but.
Well, you just hold it to help you out, innit?
That's what I just said.
Oh, and then you got to ring a ding dong like, I need assistance getting out, mate. This bath is too deep.
It's a bit of me unwashed. Could you help me?
The tall ships. It'd be so cozy, wouldn't it? Imagine, like, in the bathtub with some candles lit. No, not even candles. We'll have the fire going.
Yeah.
With the towels warming by the fire. And then have a glass of brandy. Oh.
Makes you
round. Makes you round, baby. Excuse me. The little mole on the chair.
The what? Oh.
A knitted mole. Oh, this is the ladies' room.
My
the little lady's hat. Bonnet.
Avocado sink.
Oh, yeah. It's literally what our bathroom used to be. I don't think it was proper avocado, it was something else, but it was still green. Whoa, Tom. Why are you touching him? No. Like your finger's just like,
And my head's too big for this. Everyone makes it for kids.
It's, yeah, it's really small.
Adults can have fun as well, you know.
That's medieval.
It's not, is it?
Well, no, it says medieval down the bottom. And then apparently that is English Civil War.
This is medieval.
Get on. You actually see that so much. Hang on, the light's not right.
It's the right size it would work, wouldn't it?
No, like that? Perfect. You look like Robin Hood. So fair. Victorian Tom. It's your place to be. Put the purple one on.
My name is Victorian Tom. What for kids?
That's tiny.
Yeah, right.
Actually makes your pee head look big.
Kids ruin my hat day.
Yeah, Civil War. That one with the feather on is meant to be Civil War.
Yeah, but it ain't though, is it? Civil War is...
You never top hat here. That probably fit you.
No, hat's on now. Fun's gone. That's way too small.
Tom Two Hats.
Tom Two Hats.
Oh, that looks like a very nice walk out there. Beautiful. The bell pulls up. The bell. Sorry. Come in now.
Ooh.
You're taking the door with you. What is that? Conversation station.
You what?
Conversation station.
Oh. You want to talk, you've got to come upstairs. You can't just talk anywhere in the house.
No. Hi, duck then. Wow. Incredible. Because even tapestry is just a huge painting. I don't think I've ever seen like paintings like this on the walls, have you?
No, they're usually tapestries, aren't they?
Yeah.
This is cool.
I'd like to have some sort of blinds like that in the house.
Yeah.
Like blocks the sun out, but you can still see out.
Oh, we need that so bad.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. There's leather. I knew it looked weird.
It wouldn't have been lovely. Yeah.
You're straight down the stairs. Be careful of the turn at the bottom. It's a bit sharp.
Okay.
And it's right
again into the billiard room,
which was the original kitchen.
1620. So you have one job. Do the two normal.
Nope. No, I'm an artist.
It's got a shaving station, I think. Oh, like a washing station.
Yeah, yeah, wash your face and stuff.
See, guys, that's why you do it. That's why you pay.
Yeah. The entrance when we came out?
Black wardrobe studio.
Oh my god, it is.
Tudor oak, isn't it?
Oh, I love that. If we can have all our furniture like that.
Painting stuff like carved wood pictures on the walls.
Yeah. Or is that from the bedpost or something?
No, it says no, they're putting on the walls as art.
Oh.
should be my message.
Yeah. Do not take.
Do not touch.
Oh, I thought you do not take.
Blue fabric.
Oh, we're going to have another King Charles, aren't we? Ooh, one of the most haunted rooms. Look in the mirror. Unseen at any attention. Not going to focus. The leather room.
Do you think women paid them to it? Do you make my boots perky left happily?
Yeah. Pictures. Well, no, that was just fashion to have them up under your chin, wasn't it?
It's been my mood for the rest of the year.
It's my mood. Cat.
Oh, look, what happened to us after I'm in? Oh, he is on my head.
Oh. You're right, mate.
Sarah, we said no putting vegetables in your mouth. We told you.
It's for the harvest.
I'll suck all the vegetables I want.
1747, those prints.
Oh, someone's whacking your gong. Is that dinner time gong? Probably.
Yeah, dinner is served.
Bang, is that the family tree? He was by Norman Conqueror created Earl of Somerset. Is that before Somerset was Somerset? I'm guessing.
Thank you.
Shut up.
That's being nice. Move out of your way,
Thank you.
The audacity. He's like extra care. Oh god. Does this mean I'm gonna drop the camera then? This is it.
Oh, she's done shit. Oh, he looks like Judge Lister from Poldark.
He does.
Again, another 60-year-old white man.
Oh no, there's a lady there.
I mean, that's the Virgin Mary, but that looks like Satan from everything I've ever known. That's the most evil looking kid I've ever seen.
What the hell?
Why have you got a man's face?
Because I don't know how to paint babies.
Or cats back in his time.
No. Do you know what? Have you ever seen a cat? Yes.
They do it like that. It's like perfect. Like everything's perfect.
Oh, there isn't a face though, is there?
There's a bit of cattle, two people.
But why does everyone look like that? They've all got the same expression. They've all got the same sort of faces, haven't they?
Because they look, it's a little while to do, so no one's got a smile.
True.
She sat there like, right, this is annoying. But
is that where we came from?
Oh, the video. No. You come. This is right at the entrance. Oh, gun room.
Oh, look at this. There's guns in there, Tom.
Yeah, just set that gun room.
Oh, isn't it? Hang on, let me just get that on focus. And I'll stand back so Tom can get his pick. This is his gentleman's room. Of course. Did you get the picture?
Yeah.
Good.
Lots in there.
Yeah. Oh, fox head.
That's definitely from anger from losing.
Damn it! Or put the cue back a bit too hard.
Are you angry?
No.
Not like a good person.
Oh, I think it was losing right mate as well.
Oh, yeah.
Screaming fox.
What size is that fireplace? I would have happily sat in there and watched someone play pool.
It's not pool, is it?
Snooker. That door.
It looks like as you pull it out, it folds in itself, but probably not, just like a design.
No, it's just a big door.
Big
ass door. Anything?
Yes.
Touch it. Look at some gins. Just like the gentleman's quarters, isn't it?
Yeah.
Got a snooker room and the gun room.
I can't take that out to sit on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, spooky. Hello?
Do you know what I like about back in the day as well? When you shot someone, if we missed, you still killed them because it had lead bullets.
Well, eventually I took all of them.
Shopping cartridge holder. Oh.
Size
of them. I'm so not living in the century. Lucky rabbit's foot.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking, it's like Tudor oak gun. And it's not Tudor, obviously, because they had no guns like them. It's like the same style and colour, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that what your own body wanted, like that? Or just the actual skull as well?
Like the actual full skull.
Full skull?
That's just the head, isn't it?
So, they're all from the 1600s.
Incredible, isn't it? Why are they so long? Like, is that just like, they've just improved obviously with time?
To everything, yeah, but suppose then, I don't know. But
to help aim, maybe?
No, I don't know. I'm doing some reason behind it, but I'm not smart enough to know.
I love these walls as well. Like the bottom like panels.
So I'm saying you can get those like copies of those real cheap ones. That's what I'll have around our place.
Yeah, definitely.
From your house, we'll have that around everywhere.
You realise like paneling is so in right now as well.
I don't care if it's in or out, I want it.
Look at that. I can see it. The door now. No.
Yeah. Door knob.
I can't really see. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but.
Where's your razzle dazzle, man? They caught him yet?
Yeah, he's cooking on the stove. Or in the oven.
What?
What? Camera.
This is car. It was modified in the 60s and 70s, that's how old this is.
Wow.
Ooh. Deceased.
Yeah.
Is that worth shit, I guess, just keep it with the luggage there.
Yeah. Well, it's a monument room, it says.
The what?
Monument room.
Oh.
This corridor is nice. Jesus.
How harpy are you?
You big boy.
Oh, the same was over there.
But bigger.
No, it was in the same print. I was trying to see what it was. Library passage, but yeah, I can't imagine the UK has anything like that anymore.
If they do, they're hidden.
Yeah. Yeah, but animals we've lost in the UK.
Yeah.
Just happening.
Look at the skull over there on that table.
Is it? Dolphin.
Is it? I don't know. Hello. No.
Yes.
Possibly.
Do I know my animals well enough? Do you know yourself? Do you know? I'll check it out. I don't know anything to know. That would actually blow people's minds being in the back, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I said that we have in the UK anyway. So. So that'd be fine. Yeah. We have more about that actually.
Yeah. I always forget that Alton Towers is a castle and it's just a theme park built around it.
Yeah.
So the ceiling and the frieze
were what is called Jacobean freestyle, but it's meant as what Selwyn wanted to create was a reminder that the house very much dates from Jacobean times.
Right. Yeah, it's not Jacobean, is it?
It's not, it's a
fake.
It's a
slush room.
It is
orange.
Yeah.
So, unlike dinosaurs, which 1681
believer. I wonder what that does to you when you hear it.
Mm-hmm.
A
relationship.
One of the most common.
That's the other side of the room, isn't it, that we were in? Wicked. Pop your things in there. And then we'll go see the crypt.
After you wander.
Oh, thank you, doll, thank you. Look at this. It's such a nice day to do this, because it's not windy at all. It's a little bit cold, but it's not like crazy, is it?
Yeah, John Deere from here as well.
Can't actually.
Oh, fucking hell, they're facing the window. Oh my fuck.
What, people?
Yeah. Ugh, no, they're demons.
The flowers coming out on that tree. Pretty is that?
That is so pretty.
There's kids in the forest.
I swear she'll stay.
Incredible. Not very castle-like inside, is it? It's more like a manor house.
Yeah, in the 1600s, I think it would be.
Oh yeah, definitely. When was Jacobean?
Jacobean's like 1700s.
Oh, okay.
It's like Pollock time, like late 18th century. Probably wrong, probably fucked that right up, but that's what I think I remember it as.
Okay.
That's something I wish now, like, I studied more in school as history, because it's like the best day.
Yeah, definitely. I didn't really pay any attention in school at all.
I think all my school seemed to talk about is World War II, which is amazing. I love the history of it. But I like really old stuff, like...
Yeah.
But then it's either in my school was, like, Ice Age or World War II. It was, like, the in-between shit. Like, anything from, like, King Henry VIII on, I love.
Yeah.
But my school was like, nope. You didn't know about... Mammoths or...
Well, I think maybe if you stayed on then did it as sixth form and then uni, I think you would have learned like a lot more then again.
I'm still wanting to do that. Do like a course, like an adult learning course when you do archaeology.
Yeah. We need that sign.
Huh?
We need that sign. Curse. Move your fat ass.
Oh, that one. Take one. How much of a
barrel. Who knows? Just drinking it.
Here we go.
This is the spooky bit. Okay, should we go in here first?
Yeah.
Oh.
Steady.
Look at the steps. I'm gonna stoop down. Wanna watch some TV? That's what I come here for.
Yeah, lovely.
Dunster from the air. Oh. Family, servants, sporting life. It's really cold, isn't it, down here?
Yeah.
Definitely a food storage or something. A dungeon. Stripping off. Natural bat.
Yeah,
I guess bats used to live in here before they converted it.
Yeah.
Probably had to wait a while to wait for the bats to disappear.
I'm sure they just shooed them off.
They're not allowed to, are they? They just got to wait for them to pee off.
Let's be honest. If you want to build something, there's a bat in the way. You're going to move on.
Be good if there was like a humane way to do it, like bees. Like you get the queen bee and like relocate them, don't you?
Yeah, imagine getting like queen bats, a massive one.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Fruit bat.
Skellington.
Skellington. What did you say?
We hear it.
That's cool. Can't really see much in there. There's a skull on the floor.
Yeah. Oh, is that good?
Wait for something to jump out.
Oh, this...
Did you get the camera?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's a ghost. That's cool. Again, I'd have that in my house, just...
Yeah. Get out of my house!
That'd
make it feeling you're being watched. Oh, it's
because
you...
Oh, shit!
Yeah, if you go around that side, you can see me, probably. You're too big.
Jesus Christ, that was scary.
It's just me falling over. You might not even see
our oldest residents, but they can see you.
Yeah, I've struggled really hard to say that though.
Right, let's find the skeleton. I can't remember where it was now.
Maybe here somewhere.
This is it. This is all we've seen.
I guess it was in there. Well, yeah, maybe it was just online that we read about that.
Maybe just a what?
Online that we read about that. Was it wasn't in
here. I swear there was something about it. Maybe outside, somewhere else. Yeah. I don't know.
Have to Google it and see.
We have to go to the old village. She's got cooler hair than you. Just saying.
Bitch. I wish I could grow my hair like that.
You could.
Kill it off too quick.
Yeah. Look at that for a shop, ladies and gentlemen.
17th century stables.
Let's have a look to see what we get. Oh, it smells so nice as well. Seen the what?
The wood and the walls coming inside that. That's the
original one. Oh, yeah. Keep it balanced. Well, that's the pub we went in before, wasn't it?
No.
Oh. I thought it was straight on the... Up here, the Huntsman and something.
We went to... See the red brick one up there? Looks a bit like a little bit of a castle.
Oh.
That's when we went in.
How'd you know everything?
I remember a picture in this.
Look at that defender, countryman. The old farmer back on her.
Can you do that a bit longer? Where are we going to go? We've just seen the pineapple. Oh,
go away.
Oh,
Sammy. How are they just outside? Oh, the glass on the front. That one isn't.
There's not rain, it's
cold. Oh, that's nice. That one. That's what you're drinking? Look at that, you got a woman back in the day, you actually talked to her, but now you can't do that.
Maybe she's a corner woman.
Got my safe space!
Weigh yourself
some. Is it true? We'll find out. I think it says 190 kilos. Yeah, that's fine.
Are you flipping you or what?
Pardon? Still might be is like old fashioned.
Oh, you can see what animal you weigh as much as.
Okay. Oh, go on. What animal are you then?
Orangutan! That's not right, because I'm there. I'm a Komodo dragon, bitch.
What am I?
What are you? 70?
No, I'm fucking 90, aren't I? No, no, I'm 88. I'm a warthog.
That's about
when
right.
I was
That's
a young about warthog. Right. Couldn't be more spot on.
I'll take five of them.
Twat.
How do they make a girl feel dainty? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but you're no lady.
Left hand drive mini, I've
never seen one. Oh, you're German or something. Look at what this is. Doing some works in there.
I think that's how I should tell you how much you weigh now, just to emphasize it.
Yeah, true. It'll make people think of it twice, won't it?
Some funny, most grotesque animal. You're a wildebeest.
Oh, like a fairy door. Look at this. A little bit.
You just walk past this truck with swords and shit.
It's open if you want to go in.
No. No, it's all rings.
Put on a sword. Go in and get me a ring, Tom.
Alright, if you get me a helmet. You've actually got a suit of armour in there.
The medieval gallery.
Oh, should we go in?
No.
No?
I get a bit, like, if you put it in my head, no, let's not go in, then I'm not going to go in.
So if you say the idea, you're like, yeah.
If you go, yeah, straight away, then I'll go in, but if not, then I panic a bit, and I can't go in. Sorry, that was disgusting.
Victorian tea rooms.
Cream tea.
I bet they're no less than there. That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen. A pillow sword, but also the best thing I've ever
Honestly,
seen.
Honestly, we need that. It's cute. Candlelit dinner is a get on. Dog's welcome at lunchtime. That's well nice.
We're gonna spot a lunch. That M4, what a beauty.
Say again?
Look at that M4.
Oh yeah. What a beauty. Memorial Hall?
Yeah. And they got a personalised plate to ruin it.
Of course.
Robbie.
Wow, that shop over there looks like a bit of you. Homecoming's got like big old maps and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Iron tents in the window.
Too right. We are not to buy anything though. Being good. We're going straight to pub because we need a wee.
Yeah.
Old market thing. We'll go in there after we've been for a wee.
Yeah, look at this side. I'd live in that.
Honestly, it's well cute, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's where we're going to go in.
Some chips or something.
Chips.
Can't even have chips. That's for all arms.
I've all of it. Pretty.
If it's not too busy, we'll film. If it is.
Oh,
we won't film. Oh, you're meant to make yourself a mustache.
Okay, I didn't know that's what you're going for already.
Yeah. You got a mustache.
<I do. laughs> Oh, that's great.
In the yarn market.
We've had our beers.
Our beer.
I think we finally got my Guinness fix, as you would see, because I think Sammy filmed it anyway.
Yeah.
This is the old yarn market. You buy your yarn or water bottles over there.
Aqua bottle.
I wonder,
the original flooring as well.
I was going to say, I wonder when it's got redone, because you got like, that is the original, because it's part of the...
Is that actually there? Because they've got some stonework and some wood.
Yeah, but look at this. Look how old that is.
Just move.